which is like the other half of the 50-50, then it would have just been dead on the spot. He'd have gone straight off the top.
He did it.
But because Bodhi went for the vanish, it's that little bit slower, comes out that little bit later, and just threw Vulcan straight into the hitbox.
Absolutely.
I'm not even sure if the up air would have killed for Bodhi anyway.
Looking to switch?
Potentially.
Thinking about it.
And we're always like looking over at the monitors like, ooh. Looking deep within himself now, just like, all right, so I won game one as Sonic. I lost game two as Sonic. I lost game three as Yoshi. Do I play Zelda now?
Or do you just stick? That is the question.
The thing is, I don't know. In these situations, I think Jim thinks about it too much.
Yeah, absolutely. It's so easy to just get inside your own head and just lose it. Hovering over the Donkey Kong. Not hovering over the Donkey Kong anymore.
Jim, don't think about it too hard.
It's gone back to Sonic.
Okay, it's
has
gone, back to
gone back to the Sonic.
Town City. This could work.
It's definitely just, like, I'm kind of so down about it. taking a big swig. That bottle, though, however, not reminiscent of the bottle that Jackie took to Tech Republic. That thing was huge!
Hydration.
Did you just take, like, a petrol tank with him, basically? Just went, you know what?
No, you know those, like, industrial, like, oil?
Yeah, the vegetable oil ones
that
you just
use to chuck in deep fat fryers.
Yeah.
It's just one of those filled with water.
Yeah.
Like, 3 gallons.
How does it taste? Greasy and sunflowery. Are we getting another character change?
It's looking like it.
Did Jim Jim just go Diddy?
Jim Jim did just go Diddy Kong.
Okay. When the yellow one? Yes. When the yellow one.
One, go!
You like the gif.
No,
say that when Jim looks up at the camera like that, it looks like the face of pure evil. Looks like something out of a horror movie. Yeah, it's just like, the Jim. I'm not sure why it's PG-18 though.
You know, it's parental guidance.
Yeah.
If you're 18.
Yeah, if you're 18. Otherwise, it's if you're 15 or 12 though, yeah, go for it. No one cares.
Yeah, go for it. It's fine. But if like you're an adult, you should probably get your parents to look
yeah,
at
you're
it.
Yeah,
like
you're probably getting into your 20s again, and you're becoming a bit fragile again. Please, sir, I'm scared.
Vulcan and JJ should be a good match.
At least you played quite a lot. I mean, they would have played yesterday at O'Neill's, because O'Neill's was a round robin.
Yes.
So they would have played yesterday. So I would say, what adjustments have they made since the last match? And the other, and the
I think they potentially even played earlier today. I think JJ was the one to put Vulcan in losers.
Okay. So in that case, the any adjustments in the matchup are going to be on brooding dark rage as a result of either winning or losing.
Yep. In theory, JJ is fresher. He's played like one set less than Vulcan has. It looks like Vulcan has stayed with the Diddy Kong.
One, go!
Just starting to just stand in a range where he could just like monkey flip and then edge cancel it.
Yep.
And he was just standing in that one exact point where you can get away with that just for so long without JJ really doing much about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, no character switches.
Yeah.
what JJ needs to do though is just get the pressure, keep the pressure, and just pile it on. Because if he starts giving Diddy space, that's when the pressure starts shifting towards Diddy, and that's when he starts losing the advantage.
And Jem's got some Mario?
I haven't seen this Mario since
3, 2, 1, go!
Frozen in thought.
Giving him the old, both giving it the old Facebook,
the
hand on chin
hashtag
thing.
Thinking emoji.
Hashtag, yeah, thinking emoji. Do you remember that was a thing on MySpace all those years ago? Everyone's profile picture was just
yays.
Yay.
Right. Jem switched Mario skin, but as far as I can tell,
wow,
no characters have changed.
Maybe that's the counter pick.
Two, one, go!
or his Villa Wi-Fi. Yeah, it's on my smart.
Nobody's freaking good, and I'm sorry, JJ.
Vulcan there, just like, hanging on. Right. So now we have the fun thing of waiting for Will. Somewhere. Who knows where Will has gone? Sam, can you pass me the blue and green bag down there?
Yeah. Ben, just in the comments of it.
There you go. Sick. Thank you kindly. Mobile hotspot is off now! It should just auto-switch to the Wi-Fi here, I think.
Yeah.
If it doesn't... Oh well. There's like one match left to be completed. So now we have Vulcan going up against what is basically the Sebulba of Fight Club and Collision and Leicester Weekly's Wills. He always wins. Wills wins. Yeah. Will, play Pikachu. I mean.
What's the matter, Red? You scared?
Where's he gone? Oh, he's gone Fox. Is that Will playing Fox? Yes, are we going to get game three? Who knows?
Where are we going? Around the character roster. Oh, here we go.
He's going green, Yoshi.
I need to kill you now.
Yeah. I eventually, Will got the reversal situation that he needed.
Mm. That's what's gonna play it out.
And now Jim's just soul searching again. Doing his.
Oh my god.
Who do you play?
Pikachu. I mean,
who haven't you played yet this set?
I mean, surely at this.
Where?
Are we seeing Will Zanetta? Play Shulk.
Shulk?
Yeah, play.
No.
Really feel it.
So now we're getting Bayonetta versus Deeper. on that woman. That's a big oof. Dropping a David Attenborough out of character there.
Now, will keep Bayonetta. I mean, after getting socked in the schnoz like that, I would not blame him if he didn't. Okay, so Vulcan's gone Corrin. And we are seeing...
Oh, it's
hovering. Samus. Oh my god, I haven't seen this in a while. I remember my first...
We'll play as Samus earlier today.
I didn't know that earlier today. I haven't seen it in ages. Did you pick the white one?
Let's go to set two.
Come on, Will. He might have missed. He might have missed his punish. We'll never know now. Right, so up next in grander finals. Slightly grander finals. In the losers bracket, we have Vulcan. And in the winners bracket, oh wait, sorry, we don't have anyone in the winners bracket. We have Wills in the losers bracket. Bowser Ditto. I'm really hoping that Will and that will take one of my suggestions. I'll come up with a good one. Let us know in the chat who you want them to play and we'll shout.
Go!
We are just experiencing some technical difficulties.
Yep. Oh no. Hold on. Apparently we good.
Okay, sorry about that. We just had a little technical extra. does. And he's just standing in front of you, spamming back air menacingly.
It's like, oh,
I guess I'll die. Oh, we're going back to Falcon. And Jim has gone.
Is that Sonic?
I think that is Sonic. Yep, Vulcan's gone. Sonic.
Go!
Just an SDB chat thing.
Thank you.
of feel like that ledge play could become a scenario where one of them really wins out over the other.
Yeah, for sure. 2-1, go!
In a nutshell, though, no jump,
can't have super armor from a command grab.
All right, armor will not save you. So that's the end of
that's collision.
Wills wins again. Will someone Could you be the next one?
Probably not, because he can destroy you.
Alright. See you in 2 weeks for the next collision.
See you in 2 weeks.